Supyo Bridge was a bridge over Cheonggyecheon with the water level sign on it. It was first established in the second year of Joseon King Sejong. Supyo Bridge was located in Supyo-dong, Jongno-gu, Seoul, but was relocated to the Jangchungdan Park in 1958 as a restoration of Cheonggyecheon stream. A water level sign is a device that measures the water level in Cheonggyecheon. It was established in 1441. Initially, the square wooden posts were installed with a scale of chalk, Korean inch, and pun. It was later made into a pillar of stone.